The TRXLA3 has a micro SD card found on the top under the rubber seal. To format the card, just press down 3 times and then scroll down to the record menu. Once in the record menu, just press up 5 times. It generally takes about 30 seconds to format the card. Once the format is complete, just press Menu to reboot the transmitter.